Hey yo guys, you already know what it is. We gotta do our matches. I've been slacking. I wasn't actually super slacking because I was at a wedding, so can't be mad at me. But I do have that. Let's do that summon. I have like chances to get her, and my pity's not going down. Can we get her? That'd be crazy. If we get her on stream, that'd be or on recording. It doesn't look like it, man. Oh. Archer, who's the other one? Oh. Weak. Alright, so we're not gonna get in there. Okay, so we're gonna go straight into it, and then I'll start my dailies. I have a lot to do on this. Let's go. Let's go straight into it. Because we're in this season. When does this season end? Right? Because this is what the rewards are for, right? Right? Yes, right? So we have to get out of town. Okay. We're gonna do it. Let's go straight in. Oh, damn. That was fast. Okay. Alright, we got this. Alright. So, we already know I'm banning this. Ooh, bans the Lermia. Okay. What if I take Lua straight off the bat, guys? I'm gonna take Lua. Oh no, I don't want speed. I want CP. Boop. Ooh, takes the prow. Okay. Oh, okay. Oh, to stop my extra turn, right? How do we deal with this, guys? I could go into... Do I tank up myself? What do I do here? How do I deal with that? I could... Lethe would be a good pick, right guys? So do we pick her after? I don't know how to deal with this, guys. Knockwall, guys? Do we pick Knockwall? I'm gonna take Chu. And then... Who else? Senya, guys? Let's take Senya, too. Yeah, for the counter. I don't know how to fight Bunny Dong. Usually I pick her. Okay, it takes the Rimuru for the extra buff. So we don't take Lethe here, right? Oh. AOL doesn't seem like a bad pick either, guys. So I'm gonna take the AOL. And... Because I think we're okay with this. How do we deal with the rest of it, though? I kind of want to go into my Solitaria, too. But I'm thinking about banning this. Yeah, I think we're going to ban this. I don't know what that does. So I think we're fine banning that. Ban my Lua. Yeah. But we're fine. We have AOL, you know, and she's pretty quick. All right, so... We're gonna S3 into this thing, right? I think I'm killing Rimuru first. Gonna let him do that. Ooh, it gives them all speed though, so now here we are. Ooh, Rimuru is gonna kill somebody. Maybe I shouldn't have done Rimuru. But he would analyze anyways, right? I think Nakwa was a good pick here. I think Nakwa over the Chao. Over Chu. We're fine. We're not fine. It's fine. We still have Solitaria. Somebody else is gonna die here. I don't think we win this. Oh no, guys. I don't know. Oh, okay. We're fine. Okay. So, let's stun this guy. With Solitaria, we should be okay. Rizz! Alright, you win. I don't think we win that, guys. We didn't win that. It was like, oh my gosh. Okay, alright. That didn't count. I did not pick very... I don't know how to pick against Bunny Dom. Or maybe Lua was a bad first pick. Dude, that's cool. Yu-Gi-Oh. All right, so we're banning this thing still. Bans the AOL. I'm also, honestly, I don't pick very well as a first picker, huh? Ooh. Guys, how do we fight that? How have you guys been dealing with her? I kind of want to go into Para. Yeah, so we're going to go in Para. Do we just take Hand Guy? How do we kill that thing? Is Lua pretty good against her? I don't know how to fight that, dude. you know what? We can go... Because she's AoE, right? I think we just take her. Take Rowana. DJB coming through. Are these all the whales that are coming? Jacko, am I getting cleaved? What is happening? Okay. I think I can outspeed though most of that though. I think I'm looking to ban that. Okay, I think maybe I want to tank up too a little bit, but I don't really know how to fight that. Go Arwell? Who else should we pick, guys? We could go... I don't think I'm fast enough with my straws though. I think he'd just die. We don't want counters either, so I think I'm gonna take Knockwall too. Ooh, Flan. OP Flan. Okay. I think I'm facing some really high level players. Okay. Well, I mean, with that pick, I think I'm just gonna take Lionheart. I think I just don't wanna ban this. I think we should be okay. Ban the, yeah. Okay, here we go. Let's see how we do. I don't know how we're doing this, dude. And here we go. We're faster, so we're gonna get some of these debuffs on him. And we don't have to worry about the, maybe we were fine. Maybe we're fine. If we can deal... I think going ahead and S3, S2. What is her? Is her thing a passive? Nice. So we landed on everybody. Do we want to seal the... Can we seal this? I kind of want to seal this. Because she's going first. So I think I'm going to. There we go. So this guy can probably S3 to S2, right? Oh, he's not gonna do that. That's fine. I'm not gonna worry about this thing. I am gonna stun this thing. Come on, here we go. Nice. Okay, I think we're doing pretty good. I think DJB was the best pick to block. Okay, so stun the Knockwall. Okay, we're fine because now we get the S3 with the Rowana. Which should save Knockwall if she's in danger. But she's stunned, so we have the revive on her now, so that's good. So, who's up next? Do we stun this? I kind of want to stun this. And we didn't get the stun. Should I soul burn that? Okay, yeah, here comes the S3. I maybe should have stunned soul burn that, but I don't know. I was hoping for... You know, I was hoping for it, dude. I was hoping for it. Oh my god. Okay, alright, okay. So... You have to S2, but I think you just go into... Wait, how did we just lose this? Resisted, yeah, fuck you, bitch. Okay. I'm gonna just take the this off of here. Okay. Okay, okay. S3. Gets all the debuffs, dude. I think I... I was hoping for... I think because these are all AoEs, I was hoping more for Rwanda to do her ding, you know? But she's still doing it, right? So... Look at all the debuffs on us now, though. Oh, man. Oh, man. Guys, I don't know if we're gonna win this. Nope, I don't think so. I don't think we win this. As I don't have a cleanser either. We'll see. Going into my Peyra, which is getting wrecked by everything. What does this soul burn do for this? Increases effect chance. Okay, so we can stun something. So we're gonna stun this bitch. Stun! Okay. So we're okay. We're fine. We're trucking. I think killing this is going to be our best bet, but I don't know if we can. No dual attack either. God, no. All the bombs are on us, too. Okay, stuns my... Okay, there goes my knock wall. I think we just lose, guys. Oh, my God, dude. That's twice that I've lost. I don't know how to fight those, honestly. Can people, like, not beat me up, please? Damn it, Daniel. How do you guys fight that? I don't think Rowana was the pick, huh? I could have gone into hand guy. Damn. All right. Maybe we'll get a luckier match. That's two matches that we two losses. Not good, man. Not good. I don't know if Arawa was a good pick too, but I need to figure out what my first picks are gonna be, because I think my first picks are setting me up for disaster. Okay, this is one. I'd love to fight people that are in my range, not people who are gear gapping me. I'm pretty sure Hand Guy was probably the pick there. Bans the Luluka. I feel like Arawa is a pretty good. Okay, so we're gonna just pick our guy. Boom, this guy, and this guy, and then I think if he picks anything else, we might just go into Bunny Dom. Okay, so Bunny is a good pick here. So we are gonna go into, where is she at? What? Guys? Oh, there she is. We're gonna go into Bunny. And I feel like with this too though, we could go into Celine too. Cause that's a lot to stop the S2s or the non, you know what I mean? Cause this stops the extra turn and this stops the extra stuff from happening. Oh wow, I think, is this guy just trying to claim me? I think we're okay still. I kind of want to go into Lua, guys. Let's see. What about S10-y, guys? Maybe we go into S10-y. S10-y would probably be a good pick, you guys. I don't know. Is he panning? He's banning this, right? S10-y. And I think I want to ban this. I think I want to ban that. I'm not really afraid of the other things. Well, I guess I could have banned this, but okay, so he's keeping it. Alright. I think we're okay. Alright. Alright, Ran. What are you gonna do? You just S3? Just to be safe, do you S3? I think you just S3, right? Like, there's no... Oh, he's gonna save it. He's gonna try and kill her with Sid. Which, all right, there we go. Oh, he still gets to go. I think he might kill. Does he kill this? Wait, how does that not count as an extra turn? Oh no, he's not gonna. That was a dual attack. I mean. All right, which does that. So that's good for us. And he can't hide because we're gonna S3 with those. So we're still in it. Yep. Go ahead and launch this. Launch this S3 out. Selena got wrecked. Dude, Sids are so powerful. We got the kill onto that. We're gonna go ahead and kill this. Yeah, okay. GG. I don't know why the Ida pick was there. I was definitely very afraid of the other one. Alright, so that wasn't too bad. That was better. I think I drafted better there. Yeah, we keep banning the Landy because I don't know how to fight it. Oh man, my first picking. Who do you guys usually first pick? Because I feel like Hand Guy is a pretty good pick, right guys? Do you guys pick Hand Guy first pick? I think I'm gonna just take Hand Guy. Because I feel like he's a safe pick, you know? Like, he's a good counter to a lot of the debuffers that are coming through. And I don't really know what his plan is. I don't know. Maybe I'm wrong about that. I don't know what I'm doing. Okay, let's see what he does. Let's see what he does. He's a master. Okay, so he's gonna take the Lionheart Sirmia. So I feel like Bunny. So I think, okay, so yeah. So yeah, we take Bunny Dom. And I think we take Knockwall to counter, to hold her down. I think that's good so far, right guys? Because Knockwall should be our damage dealer, I think. I don't know, I have her built weird. I'll have to show you guys how I built her. I think I definitely probably should rebuild her. But I built her for speed, I think. I have some pretty good speed gear on her, but I don't think she's gonna outspeed the Conqueror Lilius. All right, so shoot coming through. And Bellion. I kind of want to go into Leafy. I feel like Leafy is going to be a good pick here. So we're going to pick Leafy. And what do you guys think about Senya? No, because the counter, right? He's banning Knockwall. I'm assuming he's banning Knockwall. I'm going to go into Angel. I could ban this. I could ban the Sirmia, but we're not really afraid of that. Ooh, Landy coming through. Do we just ban this, guys? Do we just ban the Bellion? I think I'm gonna ban the Bellion. Yeah, he was banning Knockwall. I think we're okay. I don't know. Okay, Conqueror Lilius is gonna go first. There's no way he does the thing. So yeah, we're fine. So then we can S3 here. There we go. So we don't want to do that though, because we will buff the Landy, right? So maybe we sleep the Landy. And she resisted it. Never mind. So we're going to soul burn this to get the stuff going. Get the stuff rolling. I think we go after this, right guys? I think so. We're going to go after her. She can't S3 because she's silenced. Oh man, that's a lot of damage onto AOL. I think AOL just dies. Yep. Ooh, the foosh. Did we just S3 here? Dang, dude, they went right through my AOL. Hello? She wasn't tanky enough. These duo attacks are fucking insane. It's fine, it's fine. We're fine. That's okay. Gonna do this. Boom. This thing dies. This thing dies. This landing. I think landing might have been banned, guys. Sleep. Wow, dude. What the hell is this? A resist landing? What's happening? How come I'm not landing those resist? S3 coming through. When is Chow did not S3, right? Maybe we should have slept the Chow? Oh, I think we just lose, guys. Damn it, dude. What is that? Three losses? Yeah. I don't know if Hand Guy can do this. Maybe Hand Guy can do this. We can try and sleep her. Okay, maybe we still have it. I don't know. Hand Guy. Let's go, Hand Guy. Can't get that duo attack. So now, I think we just focus this thing down. No, we don't. We don't got it, dude. We don't got it. Yeah, that shoot. Oh, and the foosh. Yeah, we lose. Dang, dude. That's what, three losses. I got one more. I don't think I've gone very well. Yeah, we're 3-1 now. See, when I first pick, we lose. I don't first pick very well. I'm more, I think I counter pick better than I do when I'm first picking. Here we go, last one. Damn, dude, I'm so disappointed. Like, I don't know how to first pick, I guess. I feel like I'm just picking too quickly, I don't know. Okay, RL well coming through. So what do you guys usually want to pick against this? Maybe we could go... I feel like those first picks are pretty bad, though. Right, I'm gonna go ahead and go into Apocalypse. And do I go to Milam, guys? Spirit Eye, maybe? I could go into Lua, guys. I feel like I'm gonna go into Lua. Let's do Lua. Okay, there's the Aiden. I haven't even beaten the storyline to get here, guys. I'm slacking on that for the storyline. Okay. Okay, so he banned Knockwall, so we don't get that ban. So we can't restrict it. We need a little bit of mitigation too, right? But if we get counterattack on that, we could stun it. I don't think S10 is the one, right? Okay, so I think what I'm going to do is I'm gonna take Solitaria, and then I think, I don't know if we take Lethe here. Do we take Lethe here? Alright, I will take Lethe. We're gonna make her work. Let's go, Lethe. So Lionheart, Aiden. I don't have a way to hit the light units hard, you know. Okay, Sid coming through. Sid. Okay, he's thinking. Is everybody just trying to climb right now? Like, are the whales trying to climb? Like, can we like? Relax. Okay. Pazu. Am I scared of that? I think I'm gonna take this and ban this. I think that works. Or we could have taken a hand guy. But I feel like Lua's gonna be faster than all this. Cause I have her built. I have her. She's probably my fastest. So I don't see it missing. Unless he bans Lua. That's something. Oh, bans the Leafy. Which is fine because we have this. I'm gonna go ahead and put her here. Alright, let's do this. Alright, Lua. Let's go, Lua. Carry us through this. So we are gonna sleep this guy here. Sleep. No dual attacks. S3. And then we stun the Aiden, right? Can we stun the Aiden? Oh, we probably did that. I think stunning Aiden would be good, right, guys? Stun Aiden. And we don't want to S3 with Spirit Eye yet, right? Because then this thing will go. Okay, then she's going to get the counterattack. What about going into here? Unless he stuns this, right? He could just stun Spirit Eye, but I don't think he wants to do that. He's going to take the speed buff off of her. I'm going to go ahead and pop the S3, guys. I feel like this is going to be the safest play. Because Aiden is about to go, and I don't know if my Lua or something can survive it. So I think this is going to be the play. Now, if he's smart, he goes into Spirit Eye to get the counter, which he doesn't. I feel like we kill her first, if we can. Yeah, see, so much damage, dude. Go into this. Boop. Defense break? Nope. Of course not. Of course not. Can we... gonna stun her? She loses the debuff. Or she got uses the attack buff. So that's pretty nice. Yeah, she's gonna pop. He's gonna pop too. Goes into stealth. I don't know if we win this one either, guys. I'm playing so I don't know, man. I'm getting either. I'm not drafting very well, I don't think. Going into my Apoc Robbie. Gets the stun. I think Lua's dead here. Yeah, the S3 is definitely killing Lua. Counterattack coming through. Can Spirit Eye come back? Oh, the detonate. Oh my god, dude. It's fine. We still have Apoc Robbie. we can probably win this. Yep. I think we just lose. Yep. Damn, dude. I got wrecked today, guys. Alright. Oh my god. Alright, guys, well, I did bad today. I didn't climb very far up. So, hopefully, we can do better next time. But I hope you guys are doing better than me. I am not doing so good in this climb. I don't know if it's just I'm not picking very well. We're still even here, but we might be going up against people who are just better than me at this. Like, these guys are high level. Alright, guys, I hope you're doing better than me. I hope you're doing better, because, yeah. I'm not doing that great. All right. See you guys later. Bye.